Susano, protect me.
Dead bodies. Who killed these people?
A fearsome warrior. He demanded I tell him the tale of Shigenori's heavenly strike. When he didn't hear the answers he sought, he flew into a rage and butchered them.
What did he want to know?
I am not sure, my lord.
Tell me the story. I need to know what he's after.
When Tsushima was first settled, a strange and terrible thunderstorm swept across our island. Wherever lightning struck, beasts of lightning appeared. These violent creatures tore through villages, causing death and destruction, moving too quickly to be stopped. The people knew only one man who could possibly stand against the lightning beasts. Shigenori, the fastest swordsman in all of Tsushima. Shigenori never lost a duel. With years of practice, he had created the Heavenly Strike, an attack that struck quicker than the eye could follow. Shigenori lured the creatures to a desolate beach in Komatsu, where the sand would slow their movement. Their clash turned the sand to ash and bleached the leaves of trees white. Shigenori's heavenly strike cut through them faster than they could move. As the final beast fell, the storm cleared, and Tsushima was safe again. Shigenori began a life of seclusion. Few students found him, and only the bravest and most skilled proved worthy of learning the heavenly strike. When a storm approaches, a sword is placed at Shigenori's rest by a student who knows of its location to ward off attacks from beasts of nature.
The murderer wishes to learn Shigenori's heavenly strike. It sounds dangerous in the wrong hands. Which way did he go?
A woman fled toward a nearby bridge. He chased her.
He'll answer for what he did here. That's the bridge the musician mentioned. Someone weeping. Where?
My lord, so many is slaughtered.
Did you see the man who killed them?
I know who he is. Yasuhira Koga.
I've heard the name. He fought for the Yarikoa clan. Would you recognize him?
I'll never forget that leering face.
Follow me. Perhaps I can pick up his trail on the other side of the bridge. Horse tracks. Yasuhira was in a hurry. What more do you know of Yasuhira Koga?
Only that he was a retainer for the Yarikawa clan years ago.
After the rebellion was crushed, the clan was dissolved and retainers dismissed.
Rumor says he left Tsushima, but when the Mongols attacked, he returned. From where? I'm not sure.
It doesn't matter. He cannot be allowed to live after what he's done. Up ahead. They're constructing a roadblock. Mongols, hide yourself.
Who will fight?
I don't see Yasuhira Koga anywhere.
We're pursuing a man named Yasuhira Koga.
He just left. He's been staying in the watchtower.
Working with the Mongols?
Yes, but last night they argued. Only made out one word. Shigenori.
I'll search the watchtower. Find somewhere safe before more Mongols come. What has Yasuhira been doing? White leaves, like those bleached by lightning in the tale. The Mongols have their own version of Shigenori's tale. Maybe he wanted to compare it to the musician's version. Dueling ring. He's looking for it. Yasuhira is looking for someone who can teach him Shigenori's heavenly strike.
The white leaves. There are trees like that not far from here.
That's where he went. You've helped enough. Get to safety with the others.
Thank you, my lord. I hope you punish that monster.
Need to find white-leafed trees. brother used to take us to Omi Lake with Lady Masako and her children. We played in the water, while Mother and Masako traded funny stories over tea. White Leaves has to be the place. White leaves, like those bleached by lightning in the tale. is drawing near. Darkness grows and reaches out. Hidden from all sight. Someone's being tortured.
Was a man named Yasuhira with these Mongols.
Mm.
He wanted to learn the heavenly strike from my grandfather and took him away.
Your grandfather's in danger. Where did they go?
His old training ground. A dueling ring on the Komatsu coast. Please, save him.
Yasuhira cannot learn the heavenly strike. Someone cut that tree down in order to cross. Yasuhira brought Mongols with him. That must be Shigenori's doing. What has Yasuhira been doing? Poor man. killed by Yasuhiro. Blade has seen many duels. Footprints, still fresh. Yasuhiro Kuga, the butcher of the rebellion. Time hasn't changed you.
You were a child when Yarikawa burned, boy. For 15 years, I dreamed of cutting Lord Shimura to the bone.
You won't live long enough to face him.
The old man taught me the legendary attack before I killed him. Let me show you.
Fast.
Waiting for, boy?
Not waiting. Study. Learning.
Waiting for, boy?
Not waiting. Studying. Learning. deserve greater respect than this. I promise I'll use Shigenori's technique to protect Tsushima against all who would harm it.
Who will face me first?
Ishi Sandra Deshte Samurai. Ugh!
Samurai
soon.
Thank you for saving me. Everyone says Komatsu Forge would have burned without you.
There's no escaping them, my lord. They control every road in and out of here.
Is that how they captured you?
Yes. I was following the path, and they were camped nearby, waiting for travelers.
Find a safe spot in the wilds until I've cleared the roads.
Looking for me?
I should see if Yuna has any news.
Thank you.
Lord Sakai. My name is Genho. I'm working to raise the spirits of our people.
We have a shared cause.
I want to remind everyone of our protectors who fell at Komoda. Words are not enough. The samurai clan banners are powerful symbols of those who gave their lives for us, and why we must never yield to the Mongols. I hope you find more clan banners. I'll be here when you do.
Thank you.
Negium Harsinta.
Are you cowards?
Dosho! Dosho! And you!
Thank you.
I should see if Yuna has any news.
Like to see what I have?
Farewell.
Thank you for all you are doing in the world.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord. Do I have the protection you need? You need more to make these improvements. Honor me with your confidence, my lord.
Do you need a swordsmith, my lord? Let us perfect your steel.
Balanced, sharp, and deadly. Your blade is ready.
You have my thanks.
Your blade will keep us safe.
If the Mongols come back,
you'll find them where they sleep and protect you.
Spreading more of your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling you the Ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in the Samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they won't need to put their faith in folk tales.
Maybe. Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
You were looking for warriors to help save your uncle. Any luck?
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
An archer and a noblewoman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the straw hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
Can someone help with this?
I'll get it. Go see Taka. We'll catch up later.
My lord, I just finished it. Thank you for your patience, my lord. An iron hook with a rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls. Swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it a Kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister, my home, my life. That's enough.
Thank you, Taka.
Jin! Where are you?
Yuzo?
Jin! Jin Sakai! Anyone seen a samurai? I know you're here!
May your steel bring good fortune.
I've been looking all over for you. The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead, and your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatade.
All right, Yuzo. Let's see what we can do. You said they're in cages near Fort Yatade. Where exactly?
The cages are actually inside the fort.
At the top of a cliff. How are we going to free your people from there?
I still have a few men who weren't captured. They're waiting for us at a crossroads nearby.
We'll need the extra swords. Lead the way.
Hey.
How were your men captured?
Remember that map you gave me?
The one showing Mongol supply lines. Did you find food?
Yes. Very well guarded food.
Too many guards for your best men?
The ugly bastards were all over us. I barely got away myself.
And you're sure the men are alive?
I heard them singing last night.
I'm surprised the Mongols allowed that.
So am I.
Are you good singers? Might be more pleasant than mercenary work.
I didn't choose this life. It was my only option after our duel.
Oh, at Lord Nagal's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we spawn, I invited commanders from every clan to watch. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
I'm sorry. It was my first tournament. I got swept up in the excitement.
Of course you did. Every samurai on the island wanted to meet the Jito's nephew.
I never thought of it like that.
You were born, Lord Sakai. That tournament was my one chance to gain attention. To enter the service of a lord, become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish you told me this earlier.
Maybe I should have. Someone in Komatsu called you the Ghost. Was Lord Sakai not good enough?
What's wrong? Afraid I'll get more famous than you?
Where's Hiro and Shinzo?
They left. And they're not coming back.
Cowards! Running off. After all I did to keep them alive.
We still have enough to save your men. I've worked with less.
I've lost men to Mongols. Sickness. Hunger. But never this.
They're weak. It's not your fault.
Anyone else want to leave? It'll be dark soon. I need to ride to Fort Yatate.
We'll figure out how to free your men on the way.
Draw hats! Ride!
Fort Yatate. That's where the bastards are holding my men.
What's your rescue plan?
My plan? You're the one who got us onto that Mongol ship.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be heavily guarded. I need to get inside without being seen. The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? Are you half monkey?
I have something to help me. I'll free your men. Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols between us. See? I knew you'd have a plan.
I'll find a way up the cliff on this side. Stay hidden until you see my signal.
Good luck. Don't fall.
Can't jump that gap, but Taka says his hook will support my weight. worked. I'm starting to like this hook. Should be able to swing myself across. Need to find Ryuzo's men. They really are singing. Sounds like they're caged all over the fort. Damn, wrong case.
Thank you.
boy! Sumota! Let him go to
El mundo va a estar la para muy bueno.
Bin in Ekman. Shall Mere Amar Sahandan Charkanamu Samurai.
Herten Bagayo, Jung Alan.
Der Mund beißt.
Yeah.
Hun. Uhuch, hier stoi. Olorsnen Urbe. Seremste.
Jammerne, Jum Harmo.
Jum Alka.
Otze, jammertas bitten bei Gara.
Gara multert Shatakwe.
Thank you. 신하루!
아라 후이 바이
올치 빅티르 사마락 올스노
хэртэн байгаа юу?
Тэнд харахта хүл бай.
Явцгаж, гэхдээ болгоомжтой.
Ара мултарч шатахгүй.
Yeah.
Ready? What the damn is this?
Yakuza!
Whoa. Yagyum harsinta.
Chi yagyum harsimo.
He sent me.
I knew he wouldn't leave us.
Ah! Get ready to fight.
Lead the way.
Lord Sakai. Glad you're all right. Time to set off an alarm and get Ryuzo in here.
How long did it take you to free us? I lost!
Hope you brought some sake.
You're not gonna believe this.
It doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
My men said the Mongols didn't hurt them. They fed them. Good food, too. No wonder they were singing last night.
Just be grateful they're safe.
Why in all the hells would the Mongols feed them?
Maybe they expected something in return.
Thank you, Jin. My men. They're everything.
All right, men. On your horses.
I need to meet Yuna in Komatsu. That's my Sora.
Welcome back.
You're still here.
Disappointed?
I thought you'd leave as soon as I had my grappling hook. Try to find a way to the mainland.
As tempting as that sounds, you saved Taka's life. My debt's not paid until your uncle's free.
I'm glad to hear it. Send word to the others.
What should I tell them?
We're going to break into Castle Canada and free Lord Shimura.
I'm told your nephew stalks my men, tears them apart like a beast.
I'm certain you've done worse.
Oh, you pretend we're different. But we fight for the same thing. To create a legacy that outlives us.
I won my legacy with duty and honor. Brought order to my home. And justice for my people. You are nothing like me.
Neither is your nephew. But his name is bound to your legacy.
A legacy is more than a name.
Ah, true. Your family has lived here for generations. Your ancestral castle lies to the north, yes? I look forward to visiting it. While I leave you here to starve to death, alone, without honor.
Damn it, Rizzo. Where are you?
Everyone's here. Should we wait for the Straw Hats?
No. I'll meet you at the farmhouse.
Jin.
Thank you for coming. Lord Shimura will be grateful.
My family's killer can wait a few hours longer.
As can my hunt for Tomoe. Our island needs its leader restored.
With your support, he'll be free by sunrise. Prepare yourselves. We'll attack soon.
Give the word. We'll be there.
Your own student, fighting for the enemy. Serves you right.
Don't start.
An old man taking up with a young woman.
I hate sake. You know that.
Lord Sakai, what are you talking about?
Kenji.
Taka, fine work on the grappling hook.
I'm glad it suits you, my lord. Yuna wanted me to stay behind, but I had to come and wish you well.
What's your excuse, Kenji?
I don't like drinking alone.
Then save your finest sake. If we rescue Lord Shimura, we'll have much to celebrate.
Only the best for the Jito. Can't wait till this is over.
Everyone, it's time. Today we free Lord Shimura.
I was told we'd have Straw Hat reinforcements.
They're not here. And we can't wait any longer.
What's the plan? Lord Sakai.
I'll use my grappling hook to infiltrate the castle. Once I silence the alarm, the rest of you can safely breach the front gate. The Mongols are likely holding Lord Shimura in the main keep. If they sound the alarm, they may execute him.
We can storm the front gates, take them by surprise.
No, we do this quietly. We'll carve a path to the main keep, rescue Lord Shimura. Then fall back to the main gate and make her escape.
Sounds like suicide.
Only if we attack head-on. We can do this if we sneak in and catch the enemy while they're sleeping.
Like a thief.
Or a ghost.
Lord Shimura is counting on us. Let's head out.
Good speech. You sure this will work?
It has to.
Looks like you can climb up here.
Catch up to the others. I'll see you inside.
Be careful, Jin.
I won't fail you again, Uncle. Sensei Ishikawa is taking the lookouts. Well done. The alarm. Better take down the guards.
Chiharu!
It's clear. Main gate's clear. The alarm. Better take down the guards. The alarm. Better take down the guards. Sensei, you and Kenji secure the front gate.
Consider it done.
Yuna, can you clear the path along the cliff?
I'll handle it.
Good. We'll meet up at the bridge.
Forgetting someone?
No. You're with me. There's a siege weapon up ahead. Last time they turned it on Yuna and me.
This time, we'll take it.
We need to clear the courtyard. Quietly, or head on.
Your move.
Negium Harsinta!
Yasumbe!
Can you operate the Huacha?
I'll figure it out.
When I free Lord Shimura, we'll be chased by Mongols. Take them down.
With pleasure. Be safe, Jin.
And you, Masako.
Jin, the gate's guarded.
Follow my lead.
Legium Harsinta, Ugh!
This would be easier if your Straw Hat friends were helping.
Vizo's men were starving. They may have turned against him.
War turns desperate men into animals.
This is as far as I got last time.
The Khan threw you off this bridge? How'd you survive?
I don't know.
Gate's locked.
Hold the bridge. I'll find another way over.
Check the cliff. There must be a way around.
This should work.
Good eye. Once you're in, open the gate for me.
I could use Yuna's help.
There you are.
Quiet. More guards ahead.
Here, you!
To your son!
Here, come on.
Thanks.
Ой, өнөөгч хардаа хануй. Энэ үгтэй
тэр нэг али.
Жам тарах дүүж байна.
Shut up!
Yeah, Jingu.
Fear you. Huh? For Lani Chang. Kune! Chiharu!
Negum Bell, huh?
Der Mund bei Stadler, Hanoi, für die Gatte,
Dorsche!
Самурай.
Оцей, ямартайж бэдэн байгаарай.
Гара мүлдарч шатахгүй.
Ой, удоки,
There you are.
Quiet. More guards ahead. Yuna, hold this area. I'll find Lord Shimura.
Good luck, Jin.
Ryuzo.
The Khan put a bounty on the ghost. Anyone can claim it.
You wouldn't.
My men are starving, Jin.
Help me save my uncle, and he will reward your men. He will make you samurai.
Then he'll send us to die. Just like he did at Komodo Beach.
Ryuzo?
He's your family, Jin. I need to protect mine.
Lifetime ago.
before it's too late.
You've changed.
So have you, Ghost.
You've changed.
So have you, Ghost.
Save our home.
It belongs to them now.
Ryuzo.
He's here!
The samurai is here!
Thank you.
Where is he? Where is Lord Shimura?
Uncle, I'm coming!
Jin! Hurry! Ugh, samurai, no ho!
Hurry!
coward!
Uncle! I'm coming!
Jin! Hurry! Ooh, samurai no ho!
Kotun Khan is marching north to conquer Toyotama. He left some guards here. But there'll be no match for two samurai.
I brought allies. We can retake the castle.
They will sing songs of our victory. From the northern Gojan. Lord Sakai, we'll pull them to us.
I'm with you, my lord.
Lady Masako, you've survived.
With your nephew's help.
He insisted we could save you. I thought it impossible, but I'm glad he proved me wrong.
It won't be the last time, Sensei.
I'm glad you're all here. We've lost too many friends.
And family.
Lord Adachi died with honor, Lady Masako. Now we avenge him and all the fallen warriors of Tsushima.
There's more coming.
We will face them together.
For the fallen warriors of Tsushima! Lady Masako, let no one retreat! Fire on them, Sensei Ishikawa! We will cover you! Press your attack towards Sakai!
Have to keep fighting.
No, not yet.
I must not falter.
It's not yet my time.
well fought. All of
you. We did it.
The castle is ours.
You've led us to victory, my lord.
With your help, Jin. Together, we will break the Mongol spirit and bring Kupun Khan to his knees. We will win this war as samurai.
Have an impressive home. Won't you welcome me inside? Your people are tired, hungry,